microplastics or microscopic plastics. These are tiny polymer fragments, about 1,000th the width of a human hair, and these plastics are everywhere, from the clothes we wear to the water we drink, so they are entering our bodies. And they are so small, they can invade our cells. These plastics can enter human blood vessels as well. A new study says this is alarming. People with microplastics in their arteries are twice as likely to have a heart attack or stroke. They're also more prone to an early death